Maria Montessori, the famous educator, has said that politics can try to keep us out of war, but if we really want peace in the world, we need good education for young people so that they can learn to live in respect and learn to build mutual relationships. I am grateful that I have been having opportunities since 2007 to go back and forth between Iraqi children, young people of Iraq, and young people of the United States, trying to build understanding, trying to build bridges between them.